From superstar Shahrukh Khan to Priyanka Chopra, a host of celebrities from the Indian film and sports world got together in wishing a happily ever after to newlyweds actress Anushka Sharma and cricket hero Virat Kohli. The nuptials, yet another union of Bollywood and cricket, were a close-knit family affair in Tuscany, Italy, on Monday afternoon. Superstar Shahrukh Khan wished happiness and health to his Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi co-star and Kohli. Ab ye hui na real Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi. My love to both Anushka and Virat. May God bless you with happiness and health. Karan sent out tons of love to the beautiful couple and added, huge congratulations and tons of love to Anushka and Virat. Beautiful couple, and I wish them and their loved ones the best years ahead. Priyanka congratulated the newlyweds and added, big congratulations to Anushka and Virat. Your union is what fairy tales are made of. Wish you both every happiness that you ever wanted. Much love always. Actor Ritesh Deshmukh quipped, from now onwards, Virat Kohli will happily to be vice-captain at home. Hail the new captain, Anushka Sharma. Master Blaster Tendulkar said, congratulations and best wishes to the just married Virat Kohli and Anushka Sharma. You both look wonderful together. Cricketer Harbhajan Singh tweeted, Jag Jag Jive A Soni Jodi, Rab Hamesha Khush Rakhe. Tennis player Sania Mirza said, congratulations you two. You look lovely and so happy. Wish you all the happiness in the world. The wedding was solemnized as per Hindu rituals at 2 p.m. in Italy, with the bride and groom looking splendid in ensembles by celebrated fashion designer Sabyasachi Mukherjee.